has a collar around his neck. That's from the original stocking from 2012 to 2014 in Virginia. That one's a small bull. I think it's the same bull we saw yesterday. This whole herd is crossing within 15 yards of me. Beautiful young bull. Again, I think it's the same one I filmed yesterday. I'm standing out, have no vehicle, and they don't even pay me a bit of attention, just feeding as I'm talking. And again, they're within 20, 25 yards. And then we have another herd, group of the herd about ready to cross also. When I go to this herd, I see there's at least 17. Only the one young bull. Here comes the second part, about ready to cross in front of me. There's a small calf. That's probably mama. I'm not gonna have much light left to film. Here come three more, four more, about ready to cross. come back across the road to the rest of the herd. Again, I probably only have maybe a minute or so left of light to film. It's almost completely dark. And they're still coming through the fields. Just too dark to get a great image. She's walked across again. She sees me and knows I'm no threat to her. This will probably be the final shot I will be able to see of these tonight due to the lighting conditions. There's the young bull, last shot of him. Again, I apologize for the lighting conditions of the camera, but this just happens to be when they cross. They're crossing the parking lot of a factory. It's still operational. Well, it was a call center.